None of his free throws. Heinrich knocked away by Weston. He did it again. Now to Stephenson for the slam.
They've been outstanding in the second half on the ball. Their on the ball defense has been something to watch.
Under 2 minutes remaining, fourth quarter from Indianapolis. The Pacer defense has been brilliant as they look to stay undefeated. Post game as they lead.